Government yakakasizanga bwegenda okusala kola inza masimu zira na wanisi bonga President Museveni muyalagira bino bikakasidwa Prime Minister Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda Minister w'ensonga z'obutemi Venant Mukonde ne Minister y'amuli technology ya Frank Mubaze mu lukunga lwa namuli otuzidwa ku ofisi ya Prime Minister mu Kampala Rugunda ategeeza nti nsalesalesi wakwongezebwayo nga kibi ki kuba balina okuwomukisa ab'ebyokwerinda okukola emirimu gyabwe
Dated the SIM cards as directed by His Excellency President Yoweri Museveni and in accordance with the law will be enforced come midnight 30th August 2017.
Agamata laini sisi mu Uganda ebitundu kina munana ku bawandisa laini zaabwe nga batana wandisa wabagayavu gayavu wabula nga siwa kubatira kuliso n'omulundi n'ogomo.
In this meeting it was noted that approximately 98% of active SIM cards in Uganda are compliant to the requirements of the current SIM card validation and verification exercise.
Agamant bajika inza kuna ukuli yaka mnezi mpulitika nyam. Ndi amanta bajina sindi za mobile money kula yini. Zita na wanisi wajia kusovola. Okusijia kuku walo kupafiriza. Sendeza we.
Persons who are becoming in effect of this deadline will not have complied, but still have positive balances on their mobile money accounts. Will have a limited window to only withdraw their money. They will not be allowed to make fresh deposits.
Yeje natumukunda lambulude byokwerinda byimiride nalabula nti banakwatiwa nga bajingiryo kuwandisa nenda ka mpesitali zaabwe kakubajja otuka.
This discretionary exercise is largely about pressing criminal responsibility to an individual.
Bakubiriza kuziba government abalina amasimu mu ofisi zaabwe okugenda baziwandise kuba nabe ekikwekweto kyakubatwaliramu.
China yenda ku nga mukaaga tano ba mukaga bamaliza masimu gabo bagatereze ngange zange nazimala zona ndongose
ate bo bagira basabye okwesa passport zabo kuwandisa no bichakanyizwa ku government.